it was 4 years and 40 days ago. That she left her home in Indiana and headed to the east into the belly of the beast, crying for her mother's arms. Sitting proud.